Hey everybody, I'm Sparrowcus. Welcome back to Fallout 4. So, you know, that little story about Moses, how he went up a mountain and then he came back with a couple of, you know, two, like, plates of stone. Well, there's rumored to have been three, and then he lost one, so it's just two. And, well, in this case it's a bit different. We went up this, mountain, and we came back with the word of Adam, and that word means fog. It's just one word, fog. Fog for everybody, and everybody stands for Far Harbor. So yeah, let's. Hey Wolf, Wolfy Wolf. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. So yeah, let's walk over there to Far Harbor. There's supposed to be like a party going on over there, apparently. A party that kills them all. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I don't want to fast travel over there, because I kind of feel like we're going to miss some stuff. But it's not that far, I think. I think, at least. Am I thinking wrong? No, this is. This is the. Oh, that's not Beaver Creek. Where are we now? Well, no, there is Beaver Creek Lands. Yeah, we're almost there. It's not that far. We can fly half the way. What? Where do you come from? Adam guides you to his hands. So, yeah, have fun with that. Come on. Supposed to be a lot of fog going on over there. Oh shit. Another. Oh, the ship. This is like a ship. No, not the shipbreaker, but well, the type of monster the shipbreaker is. Yeah, we can hear it. They're fighting. There's a fog roller, a growing angler. Alan Lee. Almost dead. Come on. That stupid fog roller is too stupid. So, let's help him out just a bit. Alright. Harbor woman? Who's that? A glowing angler. Well, you're kinda wrong. No, not me. God damn you, stupid bastards. Not me. Okay, I've been. Okay. Well, I didn't want to do that, but. Come back here. You stupid idiots. You're ruining everything. It was just a glorious moment. And you're just ruining it. Here. Bastards. Come on, reload. This is probably gonna end bad, but... Still have to do it. Ow. Yep. Of course that happened. Okay. No, I'm pretty sure now I'm back up there. No, I'm over here. Awesome, I quick saved. I didn't even, remember doing so. God, shit, I didn't want to do that. Like, that stupid fog crawler is supposed. Are you not attacking me? Oh, there's another Focarello in there. Yeah, that stupid Focarello is now attacking me. You bastard. Shh. You didn't see me here. That was the real sneak attack over here, man. Okay. Can we fly up here? Well, yes and no. Are they all dead now? Pierce. Far Harbor. Oh. Oh, now would you look at that? Well, they're all dead. Wait, where are you going, man? Don't go too far. Let's see. Now. Really? That legendary fog crawler just 53 experience points. You gotta be shitting me. Come on, Decker. How much XP did I get for you? 44. That was rather disappointing. But okay. What kind of a pistol? I want to know. Maybe it's a good one. Instigating. Eh. So, this Harborman is dead. Well. It's a Harborman. Looks like a woman. And now, well, it definitely looks like a woman because he has no brains. Okay. Now. Adam demands it. Now, wasn't there like... Oh, there he is. I was wondering where you've been, man. Like a whole party over here. Nope. Too far away. Now, Adam guides you into his hands with anger. Right, now we're done. Good. Filthy humans are gone. So where are all those people over here? Aren't they like people? Cassie Dalton. Yo, Cassie. Helped her out for a long. The Mariner. Sandra Lee. Yeah. Like, I'm blessing you, you know, with the blessing of Adam. This is like just out of the kindness. Oh, that's Ellen Lee. He already doesn't have a head, so there it is. Good. Yo, Ellen, do you have some stuff? Not really. No interesting stuff around here. Hey, Captain Avery. How you doing? How's it hanging? There you go. Alright. Oh, that would be stealing. Hopefully they don't catch me. Oh, man, I got away with stealing. Who knew? Alright, where's the doctor? Wasn't he like a gun? Who's the... How? What? How did that happen so fast? They couldn't eat so fast, could they? Well, apparently they have. Or did they come in from here? No, they did not. How did they get in here and eat those guys? That was kind of quick. But okay, I guess. Now, we cannot leave the Harbor Woman alone over here. There you go. Adam, bless you. This one's gonna be cooking for a while. I don't know, who is that? It's easier to bless them with the, like, power of conversion. Alright, the last plank. Let's see. It seems to me that there should be someone in there. Oh. Uncle Ken. It's just Uncle Ken. And he's dead. No, he's not dead. Pain train. I mean, seriously, what are you eating on them? Like, so fast. Uncle Ken. You alright? Seem to be. Change that. God damn it. Nope. Doesn't want to. Okay then. This thing's burning down here. Oh, like that's that's the kitchen. That's what. Okay. That was something on my PC. Kinda stupid of me. Oh yeah, I did want to steal that. Sorry guys. It's kinda late. Recall composite. Well, you were fighting to death. And yeah, but death is what you get. So there's a note. Fine, but cats don't belong on the top of chairs, tables, and whatever. Yeah, bitch. Be firm. Mitch, not bitch. Okay. So, Far Harbor has been cleansed as well. After the nucleus. After the division, of course. So the power of Adam is just endless. And Adam commands for his power over Far Harbor. But Far Harbor is only the beginning for his true enlightenment of everything, basically. So, well, oh, Teddy, almost forget about you. Have fun. All right, well, seems to be more or less it over here. So, close to home. Well, we don't have the full story for Mr. Nanako yet, Nakano. We still have a small little detail to add to the story of what happened to his daughter. Not only did she run away because she is a synth, she's a synth, and then she decided to stay there because she hates them. Now it also, well, Adam came by and, well, he blessed her. Yes, it's a blessing. It's a blessing. Yes, yes. That's how it goes. So, where are we, brother? Brother! Oh, wait. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to talk to what's his name again? Dima. Because he had something smart to say about the fact that we destroyed the nucleus afterwards. Let's see what he says about the fact that we made Far Harbor disappear. And does he get the hint that he's gonna be next? I don't think so. But damn, you should, man. I mean, you're kind of like a smart robot and stuff, so.
Far Harbor, the nucleus, they're both gone.
Yes.
You have brought nothing but death to this island. Why? Do you just enjoy it?
Basically.
You make me sick.
Well, I had my reason. Yeah, Acadia may be next, man.
Be careful, Dima. Or you and your people are next.
We continue to live only out of the goodness of your heart. Is that it?
Basically.
I am done talking to you. I have to prepare Acadia for living in this new, terrible world you've handed us. I hope for your sake that you can live with all that blood on your hands.
Well, no, I can't, because it's still too little blood on my hands. Hey, man. Sup?
I know what you did to Jewel, Faraday.
What? Oh no. Oh, I'm not even going to complain that you've been snooping around, and you have to understand.
Right. There's no excuse for leaving her.
We had the chance to save her life.
Uh-huh.
You, well.
I don't care. You're gonna die soon anyway. Alright. So, now let's talk to the brother. Like, of course, I would, like, travel there, run almost all the way to our brother, and then, like, decide to come back here, and then I would have to do this crap. I could, like, not lumber. Alright, you can live there. You will die consumed by the fog anyway, so screw you. Alright, now we're here. Oh, yes, even better. Now it's a, like, night operation. We use the darkness as our advantage to overrun Acadia. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. So, brotherhood, man. Where are you? Stop hiding. There you are. So, I'm ready. Shut up.
Hey, Larson, are we clear to initiate the assault?
Yes, we is.
We're clear. Let's move out. Very good. We'll see you there.
Eliminate the synths in a freaking Acadia. Okay. So, how? Let's go to the maintenance thingy. I don't want to go directly to Acadia. I want to go basically around and start like the assault myself. So, wait, we're gonna get eliminated. Oh, I cannot even fast travel over there. Yeah, interesting. Isn't that an interesting little fact? Come on. I want to get up this mountain. I can do that. Even if the game doesn't really let me, I can. Because I have the will, I have the power of Adam up my ass. And that's why I can fly around with a jetpack. Well, there's nobody out here again. Are they dead now? Don't think I'm... Hey, man. Nice to see you again. By the power of Adam, be converted. And where am I? Like, aren't there supposed to be some brother dudes over here as well? Kinda feels like they should. Ow. Hey, that hurts. You bitch. Pink train arrives. Kills you. And you too. The pink train is awesome. Good. Alright, wait a second. We need to... We don't really need to, because they're pussies, but let's put in some right away. Like, hey man, like, I just came up. So, you wanted to talk to me? You're saying... Right. Come on. Rest in pieces, buddy. Rest in pieces. Alright. So where the hell are my brothers? Oh man, seriously. Like, the one time you count on them, and they're... Well, Bethesda making it great again, like in making like in a combined assault. Look at that, there's nobody here. Hey, Dima. What are you guys doing over here? Case, let's do that. Nice. Bye bye. Okay, no, it's Chase. Chevy Chase. Legion. Legion. Or what's his name? Yo, Dima. Just a second. Need to reload. Don't run away from me. Oh, Kasumi. Oh, hey, girl. How's it hanging? I won't forget about you. Yeah. So, Dima. I'm gonna come for you last, man. Gonna come for you last. Alright. Where's this guy? No, this is Faraday. Where's that guy that just ran out? Oh, okay. Wait a second. No. Really? A moment, please. Good. Alright. What's up with you? Oh, Miranda. Goodbye, Miranda. So, you've been already blessed, actually. Really? I mean, you just interrupted me. I was just saying that these guys were actually already blessed with the division, since I put the full load of Adam on their asses. But yeah, why not? Oh, Esther. Right. She can now be at peace, finally. Okay. Anyone else over here? Like over here, for example. No. No. Because still got Dima and Faraday up there. So, anyone? I don't think so. Nope. The last two are up there. The final two. Dope hats. So, first Faraday. First good guy Faraday. Yes, yes. Da-dun, da-dun. I really feel like a maniac in a movie. coming after like these guys, and they tried, like, they're terrified like crap. They can't do anything because, well, I'm just gonna kill them really, really slowly. Nah, don't worry, Faraday. Like, don't you run away from me. Okay, let's go, no, gonna go real psycho. We're just gonna walk. Wait a second, now he's done. The hell, man? Stop running away from me. Stop. Stop. Okay, now I can walk. Here's Johnny. And he's coming for you. Come on. Let's close the door. Don't worry, man. It's all for Adam. Oh, wow. You survived that one. I'm impressed. Alright. Now, you're... Really? Now I'm burdened. Okay, fine. Let's throw something away. We don't need all that crap that we have. Confessor helmet. Well, we might need that one. Well, so much stuff that we need, actually. It's all so important that I don't really care about it. Alright. So. Dima. Oh, Dima. That music. Yeah, that's even better. That's psycho music. Right here. Especially since it doesn't really fit. It's totally psycho. So, Dima, 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 Dima. Oh, wow, this, what kind of a gun do you have? Interesting thing. Perfect position. Nice. Just an automatic plasma pistol. Interesting. Well. Don't think I really get to him. Okay, let's see. Nope. Oh, I can. I don't want to exit my armor. I want to take it. I can't take it. I can't take that. But I can take his head. I just can't pull it. And I didn't want to get out of my power armor. Alright, now it's peaceful and quiet over here. Okay. So, a little psycho tour is over. I'm a bit sad about that, but then again, it was... quite funny to be... a real psycho. So, but it was for the good of the Brotherhood, and, Adam's world, so basically we did the world a favor in more than one, like, regard, you know. We can see, like, the blood splattered over here. We did take care of you. Okay, brother. Well, from here, sorry, now from here it's basically the same way. Where are you? Over there? There are... What? We need to talk to... Oh, Larson's... Why are you... What? Oh, do we have to kill that dude as well? Oh, we probably have to kill that... that super mutant also, because, well, he's a dick. Isn't he? Wait. Ah, fuck you, Larson. Oh, now I get it. I was just too fast. They literally just walk over there, and then they just walk, and then they keep walking. And then they keep walking. And you have to wait that long until they arrive, instead of just Oh, man. Come on, Bethesda. You could have just, I don't know, put a marker in the quest marker in there and just like wait until Larson arrives. Talk to Larson in front of Acadia or whatsoever to actually have that scene and not something stupid like what happened to me. But no. You don't have the time for that. No, you have to like you have to worry about the fact that nobody will buy your game because, well, Fallout is just a small little game that nobody really knows about. Oh wait. That's quite differently. Well, I guess you're a bit late for the party, man.
Hey, Larson. Well, that could have been worse. Are we sure that's all of them?
Who cares?
Who cares? We got enough of them. We should all care. We didn't wipe them out. They can rebuild and then we're back to square one. The fact that these synths, operating on their own, organized into this group and started building things. It's horrifying. Their presence here goes against everything the Brotherhood stands for. We've done the world a favor by eliminating them. We're going to retain a presence on the island, just to be sure the job is done. Pick off any stragglers coming in from the wilderness. We've done good work here. Be proud.
Oh, I am. I am. Alright, search and destroy is done. And done. So, Larson.
We've done good work here. Be proud.
Okay, we are done over here in Far Harbor. That's it, guys. We have to talk to Mr. Nakano. And let's see how he reacts to the good news. We found his daughter. I mean, hey, that's what he asked us, right? We're supposed to found his daughter. And, well, we are also supposed to bring her back, kinda. So, wait a second. Far Harbor ruins. Yeah, basically, that's just ruins. Now, I want to, like, we have to say goodbye to Far Harbor. And we have to do it properly. We have to do it properly. So, is there anything around here? Still? No. But it kind of looked like there was still something moving. Oh, sorry. I missed you there. So. The way we came here. But back to the Commonwealth. Thank you. And now, wave goodbye to Far Harbor. Goodbye. Goodbye-bye. Goodbye-bye. Hey, we haven't been on this thingy-me-dingy. Well, we can't get out of the boat, so... See, there are even more lights over here in Far Harbor right now. Because it's burning. Well, that was a big DLC. I have to admit it. I mean, we're now like in episode 35. That is a decently sized DLC. I have to admit that. Still some stupid mistakes that were like from the begin with Fallout, basically. And one of that was, for example, what I just said a couple of minutes ago about Larson and all. Well, more or less a minor thing, but it's just basically a bit representative on the state, on why also most people, not most, but a lot of people just hate on Fallout 4. And which is in a way, like, I would say fine, is at least if like Bethesda kinda learns, as long as Bethesda learns of what they did right and what they did wrong with this game, I'm basically cool with that. I mean, Fallout 4 is not a bad game. In fact, it's actually also still a great game. But Fallout 3 was, well, one of the greatest when it came out. And then again, it's like, it's hard to keep on with the, like, you get the pressure when you have to deliver and all. So that's why I'm not really, like, gonna be that mad if they at least learn. For example, with the settlement system, The fact that they built it in, great, awesome. The fact how they had they implemented it, I mean. You know? So,
but
Kenji.
Kasumi isn't with you?
Well, not really.
I have bad news. Kasumi. She didn't make it.
Yeah.
I hired you to find her, to bring her back safely. What happened? What did they do to my little girl?
Well, they didn't. Spare him the details. No, Acadia was destroyed.
That synth colony she ran away to was attacked. They didn't stand a chance.
Oh, God. I knew it. They lured her away. Now she's dead. She died over all this nonsense about being a synth. Tell me it wasn't true. Tell me she was still my daughter.
I have no proof either way, but I had to make sure, you know.
I don't have any proof either way.
So we just have to wonder?
Yes.
Did she die up north, or did she die a long time ago? Taken and replaced.
Well, please, you don't have to wonder about that, because...
Leave. My wife and I need time alone.
Because now you can be sure that she's dead. Close to home, we got an achievement. Great. So yeah, now he can be sure that...
my baby is dead. Oh God.
Yeah, you don't have to wonder if she's a synth or not. It doesn't matter. So, wait a second. If I have to talk to Ellie, but I kill these guys. So I still have to talk to Ellie. I'm sorry. I cannot kill you. Oh, this sucks. God damn it. Well, that's boring. I wanted to make sure that they can't follow me. Like, that they cannot come back after me. After they find out that I killed their freaking daughter. Their freaking synth daughter. Okay, now we're hidden again. So, Ellie! I heard you wanted to talk to me. So, talk to me. Oops, that's not where I wanted to go, but I guess it's fine. No, like, talk to Ellie here. Well, Ellie, the case is solved. Kinda. So, oh yeah, right. What? Trigger Man, what are you doing here? Well, I'd be the bigger man and kill the Trigger Man. Don't you want to do something? No, he doesn't give a damn. He just like, well, it's just a normal, like, just some guys running around in the street. Don't stop. Yeah, thank you. No, not the resident. Oh, you're dead already. Okay, goodbye. I won't even bless you with the blessings of Adam, because you're bastards. Alright. Eliel. I found Nikki's brother. I kind of forgot to take him along and to tell him that, but who cares?
They're back. How did everything go with the Meccano case?
Don't stand up. I was just about to sit down myself. I will sit down anyways. So.
Ellie?
You're back. How did everything go with the Meccano case?
Oh yeah, it kind of took a long. Her daughter died, so tell her there's... No, it's gonna be sarcastic.
I have been declared King of Far Harbor. You may bow.
Oh boy, it's like that, is it?
Well, it's actually true.
Stuck with the smartasses. All right, I'll just mark the case as being closed with a note about this Far Harbor place. Thanks for coming in for this one. I knew something good was happening when you and Nick started working together. Don't be a stranger, Gumshoe.
Okay, now, Ellie, please define good. Because what happened over there in Far Harbor wasn't good. Not really. Because, well, what we did over the course of like 33 episodes, we destroyed in two. Great. Just awesome. So, Guys, that's it. That's it with Far Harbor, like here in Fallout 4. So, press the like button down below if you liked the destruction. I certainly did. It was great. And yeah, I hope to see you around this channel with my other Let's Plays and playthroughs that I'm going to make. And of course, as soon as the Nuka World DLC comes out, we're going to play that. And afterwards, we're going to start a new, completely new playthrough of Fallout 4. So,
thanks again for closing out the Nakano case.
I don't care.
You never know where some of the hard ones are going to take you.
Yeah. Take us to destruction and mayhem. So yeah, hope to see you around. See you then. Bye.